my Uncle Mort, he's a hell of a sport. He weighs only a gallon or two, but he thinks he's a giant when you step in a pint of that good old Mountain Dew.
Oh, they call it that good old Mountain Dew, Dew, Dew. And them that refuse it, I feel I'll hush up my mug if you fill up my jug with that good old Mountain Dew. Down the road here from me, there's a big holler tree where you lay down a dollar or two. Well, you go around the bend, then you come back again with a jug full of good old Mountain Dew.
Oh, they call it that good old Mountain Dew. That
I'll hush up my mug if you fill up my jug with that good old Mountain Dew.
My Uncle Mort, he's sawed off and short. He measures about 4 feet two. Well, you slip him a pint and he thinks he's a giant from that good old Mountain Dew.
Oh, they call it that good old Mountain Dew. And them that refuse it, I feel I'll hush up my mug if you fill up my jug with that good old Mountain Dew. With that good old Mountain Dew.